Alright, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Gurok here, and coming at you with a new game, a new video. This is Vigil, The Longest Night. I know nothing about this game, other than it's really good, so let's do it. We will go normal. Okay, am I drinking slime or green water? What's going on there? Okay, well that told me nothing. Mountain pass, alright, W to interact. Okay. Ooh, the Lantern Keeper. All right, finally, you have arrived, Vigilant. Every Vigilant must return to take trial, so the ritual may end. Who are you? Oh, Leela. Oh, that's us. I like these graphics. My name has been swept away by the torrent of history. It matters not. Focus on the trial. Now is your time. Stand up. Stride towards the light. I already got an achievement. Cool. Alright. To the light we go. Okay, can't break it. Oh, what is that? Ow! Oh, it's a... Okay. Okay. Give us a save point right out of the gate. I'll take it. You can save, load, and teleport at owl statues. Okay. When you will lose progress if you die. Use an owl's feather to teleport to the last statue you visited, or consume a fledgling's blood soul to create an autosave without a statue. Oh, that's pretty cool. Alright. Shift backstep to evade or roll while moving. Okay. Okay. Oh! I knocked that darn thing's head off. Holy shit. He took off like a huge chunk of my health. Oh, improved skills. Alright, one skill point when you level up. Okay. 5 skill trees, one for each weapon, and one for Leela.
Okay.
Money. I like these graphics so far. I'm really loving it. And the music is amazing. Combat is very like Dark Souls-y. So it's kinda like Metroidvania meets Dark Souls. I'm okay with that. At once, hey. Well, there's a lot of them down there. Ooh, healing potion. Okay. Stamina bar turns yellow. Leela is exhausted. During this period, your attack damage is halved and consumption is doubled. Oh, that sucks. So yellow stamina bar is drained. Leela needs to stop and catch her breath. Increase cardio and adrenaline to offset negative effects. Okay. Or just don't run out of stam. Just checking for destroyable walls is all. Whoa, what was that? Well, that looked big. Oh. The Craving Terror. That's my first boss? For real? Oh, yeah. Oh, no bueno. Whoa, how do I use a healing potion? No! You were dead. Cool, thanks. Alright, so, yeah, just so you know, that's what we're looking at here. Yep, this is very much like Dark Souls. Okay, I know how to do all this. Maybe I should use my level, huh? Alright, let's see what we got. Well, here's the sword. Just attack, okay. Axe, stamina increase, alright. Ooh, dual blades. Increase attack and poise. Bow, I never really liked bow. And then there's just general, increases max HP. Well, can throw or use items and arcane items while in the air. Stamina recovery. HP recovered when using potions, alright. Oh, you can actually like, alright, we'll check all those out. Do you want to apply changes? Yes. Maybe it's in controls. Oh, it's L. Okay. All right, let's try this again. We got this. God, that thing is terrifying looking. Yeah. Oh. pressed L and nothing happened. Is there a different button for potion? Oh yeah, it's F. Ha! Okay. We'll get this. Exactly cancel out of your attack to dodge rolls. That's good to know. So hot, huh? Jeez. Well, don't worry. At some point in time, you guys are gonna either request or you'll get to witness me playing Dark Souls, and it's gonna be awful. Armor and stuff too. Nice. Okay, I thought the item was L. No. And it's equipped. Oh, that's why. Okay, makes sense. So is that it? Did I save? We're about to find out. Okay. Almost got him. Come on. Don't get greedy. Got him. Got a withered flower ring. Whatever that is. Oh, there you are, stronger than we expected, Vigilant. We keep your questions and be silent. If you wish to end this nightmare, you must complete the ceremony. To complete the ceremony, you must defeat the gatekeeper and pass through the Porta Avernus, the Gate of the Dead. Look to the light. Let it guide you. Okay. What if I miss something up here? Oh. Well, I take that back. Alright, now. Whoops. Didn't I get some sort of ring? Yeah. It gives me a little more stamina. Put that on. Some skill points. Yeah, HP, man. Whoops. Okay. All right, let's go. Oh, yes. Throwing knife. Wait. Oh, punching now? Why am I punching? Oh, there we go. Okay, so if I hold it, I get the whole wheel. Alright, well, I haven't equipped anything yet, so... because it's not there. Suddenly, I can't attack. What happened? Oh, is this just like a specific zone I just can't attack in? Oh. No, I just can't attack. Oh, okay. That was weird. Level up? Huh. Alright, yeah. I did it again. These controls are gonna take a little bit to get used to. Arcane items, okay. Each arcane item has its own cooldown time that is affected by your arcane status. Okay, but, like... arcane item? Did I miss something? Huh. Ouch. Shit. Man, I gotta do it all over again. Thank you. gotta be something over here. I feel like that tip wouldn't be there if there wasn't. But maybe it's for, like, later? Oops. Okay, I was supposed to go down this side. Grizzly, look at all those entrails. In the background there, that guy almost got splattered on the rocks. Steve's personal brew. Thieves will be found and killed. Oh, okay. This is a special tea Bruna made for me. It's not for you, Steve. Don't even touch it, Graham. Ooh, curved daggers. So you can have three weapons at a time. That's pretty cool. Okay. Yeah, let's test out these daggers, you know. Ah, here we go. Special actions. I block and absorb damage. Absorption rate is determined by the block absorption stat. Okay. Hold to charge, deals tremendous damage. Launch a critical attack that breaks defenses. Requires comet strike. And switch arrows. Guys that put up this gigantic gate. Go no further. Outsiders are not allowed beyond this point. Wait, I almost didn't recognize you. You've changed so much. Daisy sent me a letter. It seemed like she needed me. You picked a terrible time to return. Tangerine is hysterical, and monsters have been harrying the town for weeks. Crazy old Tangerine. How many times has Bruna run off now? Are we in double figures yet? Ha! Don't be cruel. Bruna has been gone too long this time. Just head home and see your sister, okay? She's going to be so pleased to see you. Okay. So, Maytown, here we go. Tangerine. My Bruna, my Bruna is gone. Okay, Captain, I need to see the Captain. I've searched everywhere, but all I found is a bloodstain by the waterfall. Oh, goddess. Calm down, please. My baby daughter, my Bruna is gone. Bruna is missing again. Could it be that monster? Nah, no way. Even a puppy couldn't sneak in after the camel closes the gates. Monster could never get in. Then, could she be with Graham? Remember on Shimmerless Day last year, there was a similar incident? Don't you dare slander my daughter. Graham did this to her, that deceptive pagan. What's wrong with pagans? Enough with this. You have never accepted Graham, but even a guard couldn't get Bruna out after the gate is closed. I promise, we will continue the search, but please, return home. Should Bruna return, you should be there. Oh, my sweet one, where are you? Yes, yes, I should go home, in case she comes back. Huh. You returned at a bad time. Maze and chaos. Is there anything I can do to help? You seem different. The vigilant training has changed you a lot. If you really want to help, you can get rid of the massive beast that's been stalking the town. So many guards have fallen already. The great furred beast with the gaping mouth? It's already dead. What? By yourself? Yes, by myself. You don't believe me? Apologies. I was just shocked. This is wonderful news. I cannot believe the strength of the vigilance. I need to recall our scouts. Can you send this message to the captain for me? He's waiting my reply at the outpost. You'll find him upstairs. Cool, quests. Alright. Where's my helmet? How much did I drink last night? Your helmet? You mean the one on your head? Haha, this is Graham's helmet. I didn't steal it though. Just borrowed it for a while. So you stole it. I'm the main gate guard. Anyone who wants to pass the gate needs my permission first. Alright, another quest. Alright. Can't let you in without Captain's permission. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna narrate all of this. I'll end up driving you guys insane. Assume you did it, right? Ooh, an iron halberd. This is what I'm talking about. Big, heavy weapons. We're gonna put that thing on right now. Woo-wee. All right, so we can do stamina recovery. I don't want to put anything into weapon skills until I know for sure if I'm gonna enjoy it. So yeah, let's do stamina recovery. Cause you can't go wrong there. Ooh, let's see. Exhaustion rate. Stamina cost. That's always pretty strong. Woof. Is there anything over here? Nah. Ooh, a shop and a save point. I enjoy it. Is this the famous Vigilant? I'm Idonia. I'm here to help. In exchange for a little money, I can offer you assistance. Doesn't that sound nice? A few coins to extend each other's lives. Ooh, what you got? Got some potions, Molotovs, knives, and dynamite. Alright, well, I'll hold off for now. It's true that Bruna is missing, but Tangerine's accusations help no one. I always thought Bruna was like her mother. Nothing in her life except the goddess and her rituals. But on Shimmerless Day last year, humans can be disappointing creatures. We can fake anything, even faith. Perhaps Tangerine is the only true believer here. The beast that's been roaming outside the gate, I hear, is taller than three men and can swallow us whole. He's killed several guards already. I'm confident Captain Carl, but Duran? Randall? Ugh. Don't worry, I took care of it. A smitty. You got a save point here, too. Yeah, why not? Remember the mantra. Save often. Let me introduce myself. He's Isidore, the manager. Is anything you want to keep safe, leave it with me. Don't worry, it's perfectly safe. It's our little secret, though. Alright, so you got storage. I don't think I need that just yet. What about you? While you're here, take a look around. If you find something that's not up to standard, I can make it cheaper for you. See what you got to trade. Holy moly! Alright, we got a bow. Got some armor. Got some heavy armor. Very expensive, okay. Different arrows. Owl mask. A hat. Defense plus 1, poise plus 10. Defense 1, poise 4, reduced debuff duration. I mean, I can afford this. Why not? Oh, all equipment can be forged except for rings. Increase an item's abilities up to 150%. Use shimmer stones to level up equipment to plus 7. Oh. Do I have any shimmer stones? Forge fee is 100. There we go. Yeah. That might have been a mistake, but we'll see. All equipment can be enchanted. There are 6 gems. Each provides 2 unique abilities. Huh. Well, I don't have any, so... Close the door when you leave. Okay. Ooh, a target dummy. Might as well. Oh, you can wear masks separate? That's pretty cool. Professor, huh? Guess no one was home. What's up, homie? That's kind of dark. I see that chest up there. Nothing. Oh, you dick. Can't bait me like that. These ones. Shimmerless Day is the most important day of the year, and there's so much to prepare. If she could be here, that would be nice. She must be out there somewhere, protecting people. So this must be our sister. Maybe she can come back home this year. It's been several years since the last time we celebrated birthday together. And it's my 16th birthday, she knew that for sure. Maybe I should clean the house, just in case, or prepare some of her favorite meals. And of course, my special blended drink. Wait, who's knocking at the door? Uh-oh. Daisy, are you here? I'm back. Can you believe Cillian made a cake? That's Cillian? Daisy, where are you? Our sister has gone out. Whoa, what was that weapon? Man, they're flashing these things, like, so quick. Hey! Okay, that was pretty vague. Alright, so that's gonna be the town exit, I'm assuming. Nah, these guys are probably all gonna... Is there a way to check my notes? Oh yeah, right here. Let's see. Find Daisy. Maybe Bruna has hexagonal candle? Well, Bruna's missing. Remember, nuns distribute ceremonial bells to people in the church. Okay. We're gonna find a ceremonial blouse. Maybe she already had one? Okay. Okay. Captain Carl mentioned bloodstains by the waterfall. Quinn knows a lot about Bruna. He sees past all the rumors of her as just an isolated girl. Timid, no immigrants. Okay. Okay. Doesn't really give me much to go on, but sure. Bloody bone. Okay. Never heard of that before, yeah. Well, there's a waterfall like right down here, right? So probably for the gate guard. Or not the, you know what I mean, the guard. Maybe this wasn't where the waterfall is. Well, I found the dude's helmet at least. I'll go turn that in and then we'll do a save and probably call it there for tonight. I still don't know what the hell I'm doing, but I love this game already. We will definitely be covering this game for sure. Is this your helmet? Oh, my helmet! Great! This is for you as a reward. For my very own precious collection. Collection of Durant's letters. What does that do for me? Should return them to Duran. Oh, I see. Alright, well, let's level up some skills. Restores stamina after a successful evasion. Ooh. increased capacity. Ooh. Is there anything that negative effects reduces damage taken? That's always good. Reflects 30% damage taken. Okay. Ooh, that's a very good skill. Basically a cheat death. Wait, which one was Durant? Oh, that's Randall. Oh, there we go. Would you like to return the letters? Yes. Oh, so you do read. Oh, what a jerk. Ooh, a rose ring. I should speak to him after I've found Bruna. Well, it doesn't do anything, but it sells for a whole bunch, so that's a thing. Bloodstained shovel, that's ominous. Alright. I know there's a safe point in here. Let's come in here. Alright. How do I exit the game? Is it the same way? No. There we go. Back to menu. Alright, guys. So, this has been Vigil, the longest night. It's a lot more Dark Souls-y than I thought it would be, but I love it. I love this whole style of, like, Metroidvania mixed with, like, RPG and Dark Souls elements. I really love that. So yeah, I was intending to do Skyrim, but apparently a million and one mod updates has broken my Skyrim. So until I figure that out, we're going to be covering this game and maybe a couple others. So if you guys liked what you saw so far, please leave a like. Please subscribe if you want to see more of my content. I'll see you guys in the next video.